I paid $2 off the call.
What?
I paid $2 off the call. He didn't tell me there was $5.
She took $12.
He didn't tell me.
Oh my god.
That wolf freaking skinny.
Excuse me, you want my little quilt?
Alright, wait a minute. Yeah, I ate it.
Okay. Ready to roll?
I'm ready.
How much is
you
the call?
Seven, but we'll cut it down to 5.
Yeah,
it's because you got a school.
All right, thank you.
So what's on the agenda, girls? After dinner and then,
No, we're just going straight to the club. We sent our husbands off.
To where?
Who knows? Mm-hmm.
Mine went to Aruba.
You're all married?
Yeah.
No.
The three of us are. These two aren't, because we're smart. No, but she wants to get married, trust me.
How do you like married life?
Love it.
Sorry.
Wait a minute now.
Well, her and I love it.
Why does it suck?
Chrissy will tell you.
Why does married life suck?
Nah, it's good, but it's alright.
It's good.
It's good.
She don't like cooking.
Are you jumping on the valve?
Huh?
You jumping on the valve walkway?
No, why?
No?
Why not?
You wanna?
Yeah, because I gotta stop at Zio's 2 seconds.
Oh my god.
Alright, you know where Zio's is? 101st and 4th. Okay. I'll be 2 minutes.
Two.
It goes to $2 then. Yeah, it's back up to 7.
Nah, it's better. It's all right.
We're 7.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
You know, we scrolled back.
I have to only give him a certain amount of money for cab fare.
A certain allowance.
What?
Well, in my household,
Chris takes care of everything.
I take care of the money.
Well, Frank, in my household,
really
I just steal it.
I never
steal that much money.
$375?
Yeah, she just goes to Macy's and spends $400 on makeup and then tells them Mike it's a horn.
No,
I'm really
I didn't
sorry.
Tell him, no. Estee Lauder was very high.
That fucking Estee Lauder cat. They fucking attacked me, those sales girls.
But you know, with hydrating cream, you have to have cleanser too.
Oh, and this doesn't work without. I'm like, okay.
There's no more cooling changes on everything.
Where are your husbands tonight?
Her husband's at a club with his friends, and her husband's with his little brother showing up porno movie.
What?
No, he's not. No, he's with his little brother. They're playing Nintendo and drinking wine. Home.
You gonna worry about your girls going out in town?
My husband has no reason to worry.
That's good.
Ever.
That's good.
He's so serious.
She's just so...
That's the truth.
She is just so serious.
I got everything I want.
I have such wonderful friends.
Self included.
Why do you have those on you?
She had to take them off. She got running somewhere.
Let me say.
Would have been there.
I love it. Hey, please, don't fucking lose it, alright?
Good death. That's her rank.
So I'll be gone for 2 minutes. You waited to have some more popcorn.
And how are you gonna stop? We ain't sitting here all day.
Alright. I'll be right out.
She wants to hold your panties too.
I'll pull up over there,
okay? Yeah,
she's a pilot scream at you, go girl.
What's she doing?
Go girl! Go girl!
Oh my god. Where's she going?
We have no idea.
She was a secret life. She just has to stop off with a secret life.
She's back in sex.
Nobody has a secret identity or just her?
Just her.
Trust me.
And Terry here. And good old Terry. She's really the mother of three. Slut left the kids.
She was hard to left everyone.
Did you ever see him?
Her boyfriend?
It's her ex-boyfriend from fucking 10 years ago.
Dave, he's not yours.
It's an exchange.
He's gorgeous. He's real fucking good luck.
Oh.
She's not that person. She don't mean what she's doing.
Because she knows what she's doing.
She's accidentally double sack with him. Oh, I didn't mean that. Excuse me. It slipped.
It's probably her husband in disguise.
Oh, okay. Oh, here she is.
Oh, my God.
Once he's back, though, you want to leave him off the rest of the night? How was it? Quickie?
Quickie? Give me a dinner. What do you think I did in there?
Need some freaking baby wipes? By your knees.
We love you, Chrissy girl.